U.S. Open fact. Jimmy Connors is only the second player in history to play in 20 or more consecutive U.S. Opens.
Thirty-all.
Just when you thought it was safe, Jimmy Connors comes up with his second big return of the game. Just punches it down the line, anticipated the wide serve.
Break point. Center court Wimbledon.
Unbelievable point. Unbelievable point.
Five all, second set.
I've got to say, though, I'm very surprised Harhu has hit three straight overheads in the air. Didn't let the ball bounce. That was a huge risk.